Today, we're going to learn another storybook about hiking. Let's Go on a Hike by Katrina Liu, talking about the little boy spending time exploring the outdoors. The little boy finds very interesting learning from the nature things, not as what he thinks before. Before going hiking, the little boy brings hiking boots, sunscreen, and a hat. Both sunscreen and hat help you keep away from the sunlight. There's another word called shield. We have learned this word from the storybook of COVID-19. And here, shield is a verb, to keep away from the sunlight, to shield from the sunlight. And how does the little boy feel about going hiking first? He says, "What's the fun in all this? It's super hot and it's all dirt. It's all the bushes and I get hurt." Would you be the same as the little boy? We can see that he doesn't really like to go hiking at first, but how does he solve the problem later? His dad gives him a binocular to help him see closely. And what does he see through the binocular? Let's see. A blue feather from a bluebird. A fluffy, puffy rabbit. The tree's age. The ants forming a line, lifting things. A scampering squirrel. Wow, he sees so many things from the binocular. After all of these things looking into the binocular, at the end, how does he feel now? He makes a blast. And time goes so fast. He thinks it's a wonderful, wonderful day. And what does he want to do next time? More and more adventures. After reading the story, we know that at the beginning, the little boy doesn't want to go hiking. But later, he finds something interesting using the binocular. So, we learned that never say never, because we never know. Here's today's mission for you. You can leave the answers below after reading the story. Question number one, how do you know the tree's age? Question number two, how much weight can the ant lift? Let's see if you can find it in the story. I'll see you next time. If you like this video, please give me a like. And remember to subscribe me for more videos. Feel free to share to others. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.